NASA's Parker Solar Probe, designed and built at the Johns Hopkins Applied Physics Laboratory, is the fastest, hottest mission under the sun. It zips around the inner solar system at hundreds of thousands of miles an hour. And with a set of Venus gravity assists, it gets closer and closer to our star. At its closest passes, the spacecraft must survive solar intensity of about 475 times what it would experience while orbiting Earth. So how does the Parker Solar Probe keep its cool? The answer is creative engineering. The spacecraft is protected from the sun's heat by a state-of-the-art shield. Just 4.5 inches thick and made of carbon, carbon foam, and composite, the shield can withstand temperatures that approach 2,500 degrees Fahrenheit or 1,400 degrees Celsius. Designed at Johns Hopkins APL, the heat shield shades Parker Solar Probe's critical systems on the outside, keeping them operating near room temperature, about 84 degrees Fahrenheit. Parker Solar Probe also carries a first-of-its-kind water-cooled solar array cooling system. Without it, the solar arrays would not survive the heat from the sun, and the probe would not have the power to operate the instruments that are exploring the sun's corona or the systems that protect the spacecraft from the intense solar environment. So while Parker Solar Probe might be flying through one of the toughest places in space, it's designed to take the heat and keep its cool as it revolutionizes what we know about the sun.